I can't believe you guys requested me to do another video about bypassing anti-cheats. So here we are. I've seen many requests that people want me to cheat on Matrix, so here it is. This was a good day to start a video on FTP because it's a free client and the other videos I only did them on Rice. For the scaffold settings, use a delay between 90 and 100. Please use the same eye on motion eye, it's the best you can use. Sprint should be on ground. Use backward rotations, otherwise they won't work. Use a spoof auto block and don't forget to use straight fix, without it you'll get flagged. This is how the scaffold should look like. I know it's pretty slow, but it's the best you can do on Matrix right now. Because this is a free client, I'll showcase in the top right corner a video on Augustus of the best scaffold that you can use. Pretty fast, right? On the Killora, please follow these settings. CPS between 6 and 12. Please don't use keep sprint, you'll get flagged. Also, don't use an auto block, keep it on fake. On the rotation mode, please use any kind of smooth rotations. And for the strafe, use a silent one or a strict one, otherwise you'll get banned. Now with those settings, Killora will hit the player like there's no tomorrow. Matrix has the same velo checks as Hypixel, maybe worse, so use a 0-100 velo. This was everything for the video. Let me know in the comments on what other anti-cheats should I do a video on, and see you another time.